Give it up for Mr. Kevin Hummel on the bass guitar.